we took a look at a lot of the paintings that she had done and was like, oh my gosh, this makes you feel happy. They are able to do things that everyone else can do, and it's a joy to be able to, you know, let the world know they've got talents. Just because they have Down syndrome doesn't put them in a box.